My name is Sergeant First Class Matthew Ackles. I'm a 19 kilo Armor crew member, and I work here at the Directorate of Doctrine and Training at the Maneuver Center of Excellence. And this is why Fort Benning is my choice of assignment. I always like coming to Fort Benning. It's kind of cool. I'm a tanker. I'm not airborne qualified. I'm not any of that. But when you drive down onto Main Post, you see the airborne towers. You see all the aircraft laying around. The Maneuver Center of Excellence, the building we're in right now, it's very grand. Everything is like, this is what you think of when you think of like a classic military base, like a classic army base, is Fort Benning. And so I think my initial feeling was like, wow, this place is God. For the first 10 years of my career, I was on a line unit, I was in a tank. So that means NTC rotations, that means gunneries, that means field rotations. That means deploying, and I did all of that for the first 9-10 years. With two little ones at the house, it does get taxing a little bit on my wife, and now that I'm here at Fort Benning, it really makes it obvious for me that doing this bonding assignment, I can stay with them, and I see them every day. We don't have to have that lingering feeling like, oh, well, you're gonna have to deploy in 6 months, or you're gonna be gone for a month going to NTC here. It's very nice for me being here at Fort Benning. It has allowed me to do that. It has allowed me to kind of just take a little bit of a break from the higher op tempo organizations and then be here and see my family and be with my family. The opportunity to work with my team, we work at Weapons and Gunnery. We write the training manuals for the maneuver force. I think at some point in your career you have to get here and you have to become a part of training that new generation of soldiers, possibly training that new generation of officers. You have to get down here in order to shape what our tank corps, what our infantry corps, and ultimately what the Army is going to turn into in the next 5, 10, 15 years.